how much a reel-to-reel recorder costs in 1976. It costs $600, equivalent to around $3,000 today.